Welcome to the GOFILM 20 Betaflight ground station setup tutorial. Use the USB cable to connect the GOFILM 20 flight controller to your computer. In Betaflight ground station, go to the mode options. Try toggling the remote sticks. When the yellow cursor moves to the set range, the corresponding function will be activated. You can customize the channel settings to your preference. Once done, click Save. Thank you for watching.